In May 2008, I started to put paranormal videos up onto YouTube. And at first, you meet some cool people, you do some networking, and next thing you piss them off. And I have to say, the way these people on YouTube handle being pissed off is amusing yet thought-provoking. I totally need a camera person right now, but it's late and I'm thinking. So thought-provoking are the people that are threatening me with black magic, hexes, death, things of this nature. And I really had to start thinking about it. Is there such thing? And I have to admit, my life's gone to pot lately. A non-stop flow of absolute negativity, and I'm feeling the brunt of something. I've been through the ringer before, and never have I felt so just angry about it, almost in a rage. The things happening are beyond my comprehension. They're just one after another. Just bad luck, almost feeling hexed. Do you believe that someone can do you harm through the use of magic? Do you think that it comes back to you threefold, tenfold? I'm a Scorpio, I'm about to not care. And if need be, play along. But I know that's wrong. But boy, oh boy, am I getting frustrated. And I'm venting to YouTube in the middle of the night. It shows you how bad it's getting.